As a Final Cut Pro user, have you jealously looked at the globe travel backgrounds in iMovie that show a path from one travel location to another? I've got a revelation for you that will simply allow you to transfer all of those iMovie travel backgrounds, as well as any other iMovie backgrounds that you may want, and use them in Final Cut Pro. And it's easier than you would think. So let's open up a new project in iMovie. Simply click Backgrounds and add those to what you'd like to transfer to Final Cut into that new project. But a word of warning first. To ensure the backgrounds are the highest quality, I suggest you confirm that your new project is at 4K. If your last project was 720p, as this one is, when you add your backgrounds, they'll populate the timeline at 720p, so that when you transfer them to Final Cut Pro, they'll still be at that low quality resolution. You can see the resolution by checking the settings on the right-hand side of your screen. To keep the highest quality, make sure you add a 4K video to your timeline first. You'll be able to remove that before you transfer to Final Cut Pro. And if you don't have a 4K video, well, download one from Pixabay. The link's in the description below. A tip. To ensure you've got the correct frame rate for your country, use 25 or 50 frame per second clip for PAL countries, or a 30 or 60 frame per second clip for NTSC countries. First of all, drag the 4K video into the timeline. This will set your timeline at 4K, and then add all the other backgrounds into the timeline. For this exercise, I'll add all the backgrounds not available in Final Cut. Unfortunately, you can only add one at a time, but you can do it quite quickly by selecting the background and then pressing the E key. And when you've got all the backgrounds in the timeline, delete the original 4K video. That the timeline stays at 4K. Next, select the file menu, Send Movie to Final Cut Pro. Once it appears in Final Cut Pro, you can set the start and the end location for travel backgrounds, as well as change the colours for those regular iMovie backgrounds. I've set keyframes to change the colours as the backgrounds play. If you'd like to retain the background for future use in Final Cut, I suggest you change the name of the library that iMovie has transferred, or you could copy the project into a library that you've created for storing other frequently used clips. To prove that backgrounds are transferred at 4K, you can click the project and in the inspector select the eye and the white circle. You can also check the actual clip in the project. Click on the old world globe. That's 3840 by 2160, 25p, because I'm in a PAL country location. I'm here to help. So if you need assistance on a specific iMovie topic, I offer free iMovie support, that's by email, for urgent issues that you're confronted with. Click the I above for a link to my free support site. Otherwise, let me know in the comments below about iMovie topics that you struggle with, and I'd be happy to produce a YouTube video to help you solve those issues. I'm also available for one-on-one internet training. Thanks for watching, and if you haven't already done so, please like, subscribe, and press the bell.